For generations, parents have been telling their kids to go to college, but in the last few years, there's been a slow but steady change to this default advice. So I'm curious to know, how relevant do you think traditional schooling is in modern day times? Make your point.